Hello, it's Jo here. I'm back from New Zealand. I had my first surgery back in May, and I'm back again because I want to get my boobs lifted and reduced a bit, and I'm going to get these tree trunks thwarted. So I'm going to get a thigh lift, and I'm waiting now to see Dr. Angkana, who was my surgeon last time. I loved her. She was amazing, took such good care of me, so I'm really pleased that I've got her as my surgeon again. So she's going to come in and do the consult, and then it's off for some surgery. But, you know, I've been here almost 2 days, and, you know, just being back at the hotel, I got to see Sherry this morning. She came up, gave me a big hug and a kiss, and then when we came to the hotel and to the hospital, and we saw the nurse Om again, and Mama Nurse and Mary, and it's like I'm home again. I'm back, and everyone was just so nice to, you know, say you're back, how are you, and just so genuine. And I'm really excited to be here, and I'm here for a month this time because I'm gonna have a bit more of a holiday and see a few more things. And I'm really pleased. I can't wait to get these thighs and these things sorted. Let's put these back in the location to which they were first, put in. So I'm looking forward to it.